Hello, this is Victor Kastan with the 03 Bass Tube Overdrive. It's not a normal usual overdrive. In a normal overdrive, full signal is distorted. But here we got clean channel with this knob gain, called gain, adds harmonics distorted to the clean channel. So one tube 12AX7, it only saturate the bass sound, but overdrive is applied only to the harmonics of the bass. Why should it made like this? Because the natural punch of the bass guitar is so important. So when it distorted, it compressed. So it bass lose its punch, but I don't like it. I like to leave punch as it is and add to it harmonics distorted. So it works like an exciter, a tube saturation plus distorted harmonics with this knob only. So let's try it. Sound everything on 12 except volume, because it depends on the pickup output you use. Thank you for watching.